Hi guys, welcome to the second episode of Do You Remember? Of course, Do You Remember is a reaction show that goes back in time to music videos that we loved from Nigerian hip hop scene, Afro pop scene, or American songs of the 80s and 90s, as well as Bollywood item songs or Indian cinema item songs of the 80s and 90s. The song we're going to talk about today is called Johnny Maan from the movie Ghazab. Of course, many people my age or if we're a little bit older in Nigeria watched this movie, and we all loved when this song actually came on. It's a really good song that you can't forget if you've watched the movie. It's basically the song that you actually remember from the movie. And the movie stars Dhamendra in a dual role as twins, as well as Rekha and some other people in the movie. It's a really, really good movie. It's a fun movie. It was a stereotypical movie back in the day, like all other Indian movies were like, where twins got separated as kids and end up reuniting when they get older. It was a very, very wonderful movie to watch and to enjoy, and it was one of our guilty pleasures back in the day. So I wanted to bring this to you guys. I'm pretty sure many of you have actually heard this song, but yeah, I'm pretty sure you probably haven't heard this song in a long time. So I just wanted to bring it to you guys to remember it again and for you to enjoy it again. So let's go ahead and watch this. It's called Johnny Maan. And it's from the movie Ghazab. Here we go.
जाकर देख ले नजदीक खा
Okay, so that was Johnny Maan from Ghazab. A fantastic item song, if you ask me. They don't make them like that anymore, actually. I loved it. I thought it was really, really nice, traditional, melodious, and just something that anybody can actually sing to, even if you don't know what the words to, if you don't know what the words are in English. I loved it a lot. Fast fact. I did not know when I was watching it when I was younger that Dhamendra acted both parts. As an older person watching it with my husband was telling me that it was Dhamendra, and I was arguing with him today that it wasn't Dhamendra because I didn't think it was Dhamendra. So I have to give the producers and the costume designers in this movie props, because I really did not know that Dhamendra acted both parts. I thought it was just another person that was acting the second part. It was only when I read the IMDb page and actually looked at got a good look at the Wicked Twin, did I realize that it was actually the Dhamendra acting that part. And I noticed that they actually used loose-fitting clothing to cover his muscles back then. So I wasn't even aware that Dhamendra had enough talent to carry a dual role like this. So big up props to Dhamendra Deol for his role here in Ghazab. So let me know what you guys think about this song. Let me know how you feel listening to this again. It's a really old item song, but it's also a lovely one, which I know many of us in Nigeria watched. And I'm pretty sure some of you in India know this item song also. Let me know how you feel. Let me know what you think. Let me know your reactions and your views and opinions about Johnny Maan now. And also, if you guys want to watch more episodes of Do You Remember, subscribe and rate my channel. I'm Yeti Speaks. This is my show, second episode of Do You Remember. Till next time, guys. Bye.